Alright, what's going on, guys? So it's been a little over a month since I've posted a vlog or anything on YouTube. I think I'm 3 going on 4 weeks, or 2 going on 3 weeks, I can't remember, since I competed in the Piedmont Strength Showcase. So it's been busy. And I'm currently in Nebraska right now with a signal that's not worth a shit as far as posting. I think I finally figured something out to where I can start posting vlogs again. But in this video, I'm just going to show you the results of the competition and how I did. I ended up finishing second out of 3 guys competing in the 165 class. I finally got over my 1,000-pound total. I think I totaled 1,025.1. I hit a 32-pound PR on my squat, hit a 21-pound PR on my bench, 23, something like that. Deadlift, I did not hit a PR, but I pulled conventional for the first time in the competition, and I did it beltless. So it was a PR as far as my conventional beltless deadlift goes, or conventional deadlift goes, period. I pulled more conventional, but with a rounded back, and I kept my back straight, so... I think from here on out, I'm going to start deadlifting all the time without a belt, and eventually I'd like to move into doing that with on squats. This meet was interesting because I didn't do any meet prep like I was supposed to. Didn't follow any program. I just went to the gym that day and did whatever the fuck I felt like doing. So sometimes it was me benching super heavy, maxing out 3 days in a row, or deadlift and squat supersets, just really crazy shit, and it worked. But I'm gonna start Johnny Candido's linear progression program today and just kind of run it for a little bit until my next meet. So many weeks out, I'll test. So 7 weeks out, or 6 weeks out, I'll test, and then I'll run his 6 week strength program the last 5 weeks are leading up to a comp. And just kind of, you know, mess around a little bit and see what I can accomplish off of his programs that he puts out there for free. But you should definitely check them out. But I hope you enjoy the 3 clips from the competition, and I'll see y'all in the upcoming vlog.
Charles gets it 3 legs. That's game for 10.